Everyone, Yankee 4 here. Today, I got a great big unboxing. If you guys can't tell, it's really big. This is my prize that I won, I'm assuming. I hope so. I don't think my wife ordered anything. We don't have any money, so. This is my prize I won from the Prepper Challenge. And this should be a kick-ass solar oven. I'm going to open this one with my Spyderco that I just won. And my cat Gizmo is also very interested in the box. So he may have a guest appearance. Pet Prepper, Bear Prepper, all you guys, thank you. SoCal Preps, I know you personally paid for this. Thank you, sir. You know I've been a sub of yours a long time. I've been annoying you for a long time. I've seen pretty much every one of your videos. You know I encourage you to keep doing. Oh, that's very sweet. Congrats on winning the challenge. You did a wonderful job with your video. Blessings from Bear Prepper. Thank you, Bear. That's really sweet. So, ooh, look, there's more boxes inside of boxes. I only have nobody here to film, so I gotta kind of do this. But it says fragilely. Fragile. So let's be fragile with it. Ah! That one scared Mr. Gizmo. He ran away. The sun oven! The ultimate solar appliance. Any kind of fire whatsoever, I can cook. I didn't think about the boiling water part. That could come in big handy. I had no way prior to winning this of cooking without some kind of fire. So this is really cool. So let's get into it, guys. Oh, okay. Just pick it up. It's awesome. That's all it is. It's just bam. This is so cool. Alright, the blue is obviously it's just a scratch screen. This thing is built nice. But keeps this from scratching up and shipping and that kind of stuff. And that's the reflector. Look how freaking big that thing is. I did not expect it to be so big. Then it's got the piece of glass, and I know it's dark, but there's a whole bunch of junk in there, and you guys will get more in-depth scenes, you know, get to see how it works, or how I get to use it and stuff. I'm sure you've seen 100 videos on how it works. I have. Always wanted one, I just never could really afford it, and every time I've really had the cash, I've always ended up spending it on ammo or other food preps or stuff like that. But it's got the thermometer built in, which is nice. It's got a DVD, instructions, some kind of paper. I guess I should save that. Pre-cooking instructions. How cool is this? I'll be doing some definitely more videos on this. You'll be sick of seeing solar oven cooking. Thank you, Bear. Thank you, Pet. Thank you, Solo. SoCal. You guys, super rock. Thank you to all and each. Thank you to each and every one of you who sponsored this and did this. I won just by doing the contest. I did. And I didn't. The gifts didn't matter, but. I'm so happy I won. I know that sounds silly, but this is something that will come in tremendous use. And you know, this is going to be used a lot more than I really this is not just going to be my everyday, it's not going to be a prep item. It's going to be something that I'm going to try to use to help cut down on my electric bill. The cash, we'll talk about what I'm going to do with that later. Guys, thank you so, so much. Again, if you guys don't know these people, please check them out. I'll leave these three links in the bottom. Take care. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, please leave them below. Thank you again. God bless.